bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my LA girls.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And for those who are new here, welcome to my channel. My name is Shakaya. So as you can see by the title, I'm going to be doing a monthly maintenance vlog. Basically, I'll bring you all along with me to see the things that I do. You know, to stay looking cute, simple things like self-care, self-love. You know what I mean? Just upkeeping with myself, like my monthly appointments and stuff like that. So I'm going to just bring you all along with me. Today, I was supposed to have a wax appointment. I'm a wax lady. Would not be waxing for a while because she had no beads, and I was gonna go to somebody new, but I don't want to do that. So now I'm on my way to Target just to pick up like a few new stuff, things that I want to try, and to restock on stuff that I ran out of because it coming down, like, you know, it was a new month and I didn't restock. So now I'm going to restock, so I'm gonna bring you all along with me. So I hope you all enjoy this video. Stay tuned. Yo, so I'm in Target now and I got myself a Starbucks. Is it? I'ma tell y'all what to order, even though the man, I think he messed up my order, because I said, can I have a pineapple passion fruit refresher, sub the water for lemonade, double blended, and add dragon fruit. This man blend up the dragon fruit with it. It was just supposed to be like dragon fruit, like chunks, but it's still good. It's all good. But I'm gonna pick up a few stuff, and I know it might take a while because some of this stuff new and I don't know exactly like where to find it. So y'all gonna just come with me. One product I wanted to get out of everything that I came for. Tell me why it's sold out, because it was on TikTok, so everybody wants it. It's sold out and I'm so mad, so I'm gonna see if I can get like an alternative for it, because I really want it and I come just for that especially. I'm back home and I'm gonna give you all a haul of the stuff that I bought. This right here is the things from Five and Below. We don't need to study that, but I'm gonna show you all what I got in Target. So the first thing is this La Roche Posay. So I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correct, but this is it. This is it. That's the face cleanser. Then I got this Tree Hut body scrub because I ran out of the one I had. It was a different like scent, but I tried a new scent. Then we have this water. Cleansing water. Then we have this body lotion. I'm excited. I never tried a body lotion before, so that's gonna be good. Then we have the hydrating cleanser, La Roche Posay. I'm pretty sure that's not how you say it, but I don't know how to say it. And then, y'all, I bought it for myself. This is so cute. I'm gonna style this real cute, real nice. Everything's spice, yeah. Please don't take me serious. Then I got this cute little tank top. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Last thing I got self care wise is this Dove. I've been using Dove. Some people be like, "Ooh, Dove not good. Don't use Dove. Dove good for me." Oh, you know my lashes lifting. I'm just gonna take it off. Ugh. Yeah. I wore strip lashes because I'm gonna do my lashes soon. So that was just like, for now. So that's it. Like, the rest of stuff is just clothes I got from Target. So I'm gonna be back with y'all when I'm doing something else. But yeah, let's self care. See it the next day. I took my week off. So there's the next thing I'm gonna be doing as monthly maintenance, which I usually do. And I know some people do not be doing that. That is why I'll be smelling a little funny. But let me tell you this. So right now I'm gonna change, clean my piercings. And change your jewelry, right? But I know some people don't be cleaning their piercings. Let me tell you why. When I was in Trinidad, I used to play netball. We wasn't allowed to wear jewelry when playing netball. So like this, they'll take our ears off. I was like, hold this. When I tell you that smells so bad, so I'm gonna just put your own, take some simple Q-tips and like some alcohol, take your piercings off, clean it. But I'm also gonna change it because I wanna like put in new jewelry. I bought so much jewelry. So now I have to decide like, watch it. Like, I had to decide which ones I'm putting on. There's some cute ones like this. It's really cute. So I'm gonna clean my piercings now. And then I'm gonna decide which ones I'm putting on. And if it could fit in these. Altogether, I have 9 piercings. Not that much, but yeah. These thoughts can't clock me nowadays. You wish I was no pound cake. Boy, you know I look good at four. Wish I was your baby mom. Want me to go around and give you good karma, but no. We escalate up in this bitch like elevators. Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator. Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator. Goddamn, goddamn, goddamn. Mama taught me good home training. My daddy taught me how to love my haters. My sister told me I should speak my mind. My man made me feel so good. This is done. This is the piercings. I changed all the rings except my nose ring, but I cleaned all. So now the next thing I'm gonna be doing is shaving my face again, because usually I shave like every 2 to 3 months, but I try and do it every month now, even though I don't really have much to shave. But this is what I'm gonna be using. It's a turmeric face and body oil, and then an eyebrow razor from Beauty Supply Store. So I'm gonna shave my face and my eyebrows. Y'all don't get fed up, I'm gonna set up because I just like filming here. I like in here, I be in here a lot, so I'm gonna shave my face. Yeah, contemplating on which face mask I should do, because I have like 10 different face masks. This one is the most beneficial, but it don't even look cute. It don't look cute, not gonna lie, but it's beneficial, so I'm gonna do it. It's a clay mask. It's the Health and Beauty Aztec clay mask, if you are interested. anything I show on you, do it. Just get it. So I have a bowl here. I am measuring nothing, just freestyling this. It don't have a smell. But some people use apple cider vinegar, but apple cider vinegar is too strong for me. And I have a face mask applicator. So now I'm just gonna mix it in. If all the CSI lumps in it, don't say nothing. Just watch my plate on my face. And let the magic begin. And after I put on the face mask, I'm gonna take it off. I'm gonna be doing my skincare using the new products that I bought. I've been using it. So I probably use it once or twice. It's good so far. So yeah. I'ma show you me doing my skincare after I apply the mask. It's like 2-3 days later since you saw the previous clip. You know, I was trying to wear my natural hair a little bit, but so no products that I use in my hair, don't mind how it's finishing, is the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Conditioning Treatment. This is how it look. Come on, focus. Mm-hmm. Then I use the same thing, Cream of Nature Argan Oil Moisturizing and Shine Shampoo. Mm-hmm. Then I use the Shea Moisture Strengthening and Restore Treatment Mask. This is it. Yep. I'll show you the top. So that's the products I use on my hair to wash and treat it. Don't mind how it's looking right now. So now I'm gonna wash, might or might not blow dry. I think I would. And I'm gonna get back with you. My hair is prepped. I'm ready to do the style. I'm gonna tell you all the style that I'm doing in the next clip. So stay tuned. Thank you. guys, it's the next day, and as you can see in the last clip, I did my press-ons. Look at them, look at them. Why I do press-ons is because the last time I do acrylics for prom, acrylics does like damage my real nails, like bad. And like how I be like doing my hair, that don't be feeling good. So I taken a break and I did some press-ons. I might do my nail again soon. But I came here to show y'all, I got some new skincare pickups, which is this. I also bought this Neutrogena bar soap and this cream called Janet, and it's also like a body soap. But that's like the few additional like skincare stuff I got. But I just came here to say thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And keep giving me like more YouTube video suggestions. And I hope that you all enjoyed the video. I just wanna be a